Transul. My sixth installment of my first trip to Kama Blog. I just got back from Kama last week, and I'm still flying in amazement and love for the motherland. And matter of fact, I recommend that all African Americans at least once in their lifetime to go back to Kama/Africa. And my trip, in a word, wow. Wow, what a trip. By far the best trip that I've ever had experienced. I loved it. Being that I have a little experience with three countries in West Africa, I would like to share with you some helpful hints that might help you with your trip to Kama/Africa. Number one, flight insurance. It's important, and I recommend it. Also, do as much research as you possibly can for the country and or countries that you'll be visiting. Africa.com is a great source of information. The embassy site also has a wealth of information, such as currency used, languages spoken, and some laws. The three countries that I had visited, Burkina Faso, Cote d'Ivoire, and Ghana, operate on a cash and carry system with the money. So all of the beautiful markets, large and small, and the more rural areas, they don't accept credit cards, cash only. Your credit cards will be honored in your larger stores, like your supermarkets, your malls, your hotel, your airline, of course, and places of interest. So be mindful about that. Also, the ATMs, just like here in the States, they charge you. Some charge you a little more, and then there's some that charge you a little less. Next up, cell phones. In Kama/Africa, they operate on a SIM card system where if you're traveling from one country to the next, you have to purchase a SIM card chip to place in your phone in order to make phone calls. West Africa operates on 220 electricity, and the plugs look like this. So if you're bringing like your laptop, chargers, all of your electrical appliances, you'll have to purchase a converter in order to use them. And they're fairly inexpensive. Finally, I hope that this information will help you in your trip to Kama. Join me on my 7th installment of my first trip to Kama blog, Sights and Sounds of Kama. Until then, take care of yourself.
Tomorrow, people, where is your best? Tomorrow.